Amelia, cat, stuck on the roof. This guy. What's going on? This guy can't help her. You can get on the roof from the item shop. You can't. Here's the item shop, obviously. Can't get in that way because you're blocking the access, obviously. That's why we're going this way. So, I got a book here. There we go. That's her getting on the roof. Let's see what this looks like. Fun, nothing to say. Check out every roof, of course. Nothing doing. Holy shit. What's the point of that, guys? Battle. And here, did we look over here? No, I think I'm getting lost now. Don't get lost. Duty objectives. Do to do. Alright. Cat, she needs a bunch of kids. I'm gonna go crying. Cat's unfortunately stuck in a hole. Now I gotta go to the fucking inn and sleep. Happy. Okay, kitty litter. Let's check out the one down chill with this. Let's see what happened to me. That bird has apparently that looked like you were outside all day. I had to come until you were getting ready to pick me up. Alright, everyone's fucking sleeping and tired and all that shit. Oh, what's this guy say? Hero. Please punch. We gotta get to the inn and sleep so we can get fucking things moving again. There's the inn. And now we gotta get to the castle. don't know.
Halt! Not so fast.
State your business.
Here, shake my hand, mate. That's the funniest one I've heard all week.
Clear off, will ya? We haven't got time for this kind of nonsense.
Oh, yeah.
Ah. What's that? You want to show that pendant to the king, you say?
Do you mind waiting here a minute?
The son of a luminary.
Huh? Ever so sorry for that little misunderstanding. Please, go right on through. His Majesty's waiting for you.
Right along.
That will be quite close enough. Welcome to Heliodor Castle, friend.
The Jewel of Dundrasil. You are bold indeed to have made your way here alone, Wanderer. I am Carnelian, ruler of Heliodor. How long have I waited for this day? And now, finally, we meet. Truly, it is an honor. The fact that you come here proffering the jewel and asking to speak with me personally would suggest that you know something of your true nature. I take it that you also bear the mark.
He's got the nightmare symbol on his hand. See that?
Yes.
Left hand, he's got his,
the mark
his own,
of light.
That he puts on
then there is no doubt. You are he. Rejoice, dear subjects. The day is upon us at last. The luminary walks among us once more. Tell me, O Luminary, where exactly is it that you hail from? I would so very much like to pay tribute to those who took you in and raised you. I see. Cobblestone, you say? Jasper, you know of this place?
I do, my liege. A village of provincial nobodies deep in the rocky south.
Then I take it you know what to do. Do not disappoint me.
I've already made big plans. For
yes, my liege.
Big plans on that guy's mind. But the only plan is to get enough power to just, you know, snatch the bitches.
Accursed luminary! I know not what your intent was in coming here alone, but whatever your wicked scheme, know that it shall not succeed! Hendrik, take this cur, this harbinger of calamity, and cast him into the furthest corner of the dungeon. Know this. The Luminary is the root of all evil and will bring naught but misery to our realm. And why is this? The reason is simple. Just as light is intertwined with darkness, so too is the Luminary intertwined with the Dread Lord of Shadows. His coming heralds the resurrection of the Dark One.
Did you really think you could fool one as wise as His Majesty? It was your great misfortune to confront one who knows your true nature. Men, seize this wretch!
You've seen it coming, right? From the faces? You guys are evil as fuck. Nightmare.
You claim to hail from Cobblestone. Well, before the sun has set three times, we shall know the truth. By then, Jasper will have returned from his investigation. If I were you, Darkspawn, I would not expect to live beyond that day.
You're in a world of that, Laney. Got a friend, though. So depressing. He's got a fist on making noise.